much of those times. Not feeling those air pressures out too much. And he's also, oh, Jimmy Johnson all around. Shaking his head, man. You know he's frustrated with that. Had such a great car, great race going on. Came up on some lap traffic there. I know his car had been really loose. You can see the back end hanging out on the exit, but I don't know what happened, what may have caused that car to come around.
Johnson was a couple of hundred feet for only his third stage win since NASCAR adopted this form of racing. From aerial coverage, he's pulling up for the fourth, pulling up on a slower car.
That's Chris Buescher in the 17. So you see Jimmy turns down low, runs all four on that apron like he's been doing. Oh, the 17 had to check up just a little bit, and Jimmy's right front made contact and turned him around. Boy, it didn't take much, just the tiniest bit. Yeah, you can see the 17 pusher just gets a little bit of contact outside that.